Hey, what's up guys, Ninja Gaming here, and I'm with Cody, or known as Tempest Wolf, and we just started this series of Arc Roleplay. This is episode 1, and it's gonna be titled, as you can see, Pirates. And let us know down in the comments if you want us to continue this series or do like something else. But and like we're gonna start off, like you probably didn't hear, like Cody said, we don't know each other, and all we have is what we have in our inventories. So let's get the show on the road. Oh, so I can just kind of... I'll go left. Let me see. Go a little bit. No, I mean, like, I want, like, so maybe, like, where out where, like, I can't see, like, your ship at all. Like, I just has a little speck. So now I could be like, oh, wait, what's that? Oh god, I'm getting teleported. Okay. Oh, you need to go back a little bit more. Yeah, because I kind of got pushed out of my boat. And there are sharks. Please. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, let me name it. Like, so when we're near each other. Mm-hmm. My name is Ninja. Your C's? I'm sorry, I'm a newcomer, I didn't know.
Are you a pirate?
I guess you could say that. How do you get up? Thank you. Thank you. You know, this is, well, I'm still constructing. This will be the main area. And up here will be the storage. And then I'm building up here too, and this one will be the living quarters. What? Yeah. Oh god, I haven't moved yet. Oh god, I need something. Got it. You're dragging me away from my ship. I wasn't ready. I was trying to make the helmet. I wasn't ready. Gotta keep moving forward, like, so I can get to it, so, thank you. Why you keep pushing me back? Okay, now, there we go. Mm-hmm.
Up above that
is
fine waters.
Right. Oh, yeah. Gray, white, natural beauty. Oh, yeah. They can be dangerous. Sam. No, I got a weapon. Sam, they got another one coming. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. I gotta go get some meat. Didn't think this was actually coming up. No, actually, I got meat. Fucking trilobites. Oh, fuck, come on. No, do not die, man. No. I hate my fucking... Oh, I hate the fucking stamp on this bullshit. No, I died. No, I'm dead. And I spawned way at the bottom of the ocean. Yeah, I know, I got knocked down and fell way at the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, I
think so, but I'm not gonna survive. Cause they're gonna come after me. Fucking, I wish I didn't put these trilobites in the game. Whatever. They look like trilobites. Mm-hmm. I'd have been a pain in the ass. No, oh shit. But yeah, my shark. No, it's still alive. It's unconscious. I appreciate your help. No, it's almost done. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, the fucking Mantis squad's back. Hey, can you help me? I'll try to not die.
Washing our shorts. And we're done with man.
Oh shit. Fucking get wrecked, fuck. Shit, your shark's falling, man.
Yeah, did you fall?
No, I think I might have. One. So one. There we go. There we go. There's some. Telling you, the ocean and it is scary as fuck.
Yeah, I've seen
I just realized I didn't put my bird on here. Yeah, Cody, we'll have to go at the end. We'll have to go back to the place. Because I forgot my bird. Fuck, I'm coming in. I'm coming in. Oh shit, you have jellyfish. Can you force same jellies? Yeah. We should get scuba gear and, like, legit actually explore down here. I don't. How do you get that without a fabricator? Cody? You said you didn't spawn stuff in. So you brought the stuff from here. So you grabbed your shit and I couldn't? Nice. I didn't catch your name again.
Yeah, my name's
Steve. Huh. Well, okay. Set on here, yeah, I'm good.
Thank you.
hear is weird grunting noises and I don't like it. What's going on? Is that a fucking whale? Wait. Okay, we have to leave that. Cody, did you force tame that? Wait, did you get two? I like the whale. Well, Cody, you got the dunk well, and those are actually good. Oh, no, holy shit. Okay. Cody, it can go out of the water. It's kind of Cody. There's a problem. Okay. Well, I want a whale, so we have to go down now. We have to go find one. What? Well, then Cody, there's no reason we should. I mean, I want it. No. Okay. No, it's just going straight down. Okay. Good. Did my shark die? Everything's scary looking in this. I gave the dolphin some fish and then it kind of ran away and then I didn't. Never seen those two. Never seen many of those. Yeah, I can see it right now. dolphins are like, they're stubborn. We should go check out the land. Like, you know what I mean? Girl. Cody. What? Oh. Thank you. No, come back, come back. Holy shit. That's gonna tame that look like a watermelon. I have to get to my boat. I'm looking for rocks. Yeah. Well, hey, good morning. Good morning. No, that's okay. Sleep is the best thing. I'd say I wouldn't use your bullets. I mean, I know you can kill it. Really? What's this? Exploring. Hey, come here. Come check this out. Man, come here. Look at this. Found something interesting. Oh, over here. Interesting. Some interesting. It's like people work. I guess people studied this place. You wonder if there's ever a place out here, like. I'm taming some. Yeah, I'd say more. Oh, I'm It's, hold on. What the fuck? There's ants. What the fuck? No, I only saw like flying. I never knew we had there's fucking ants in my game. Like, I never knew they had them in here. No, I knew in the fucking real world, Cody. That's why I said in game. Kind of good to explore. I mean, I need rocks. Get it. Well, I mean, you're kind of blocking my barrier. Randomly, cause I don't have a schedule yet. You're still pushing me. You tame a raptor. I'm right behind you. So any bloopers pretty much is that's fully in. God, I fell asleep. Oh god, oh shit. Those fuckers, like, you know those ones that those fucking Tompy lookalikes? Yeah. Yep, two of them. Oh, I fucking disappeared into the fucking, I don't know, woods. Yeah, I will be doing a giveaway soon for either a $50 GameStop card and that'll be if you guys can get it to 1,000 likes or 20 or and 20 subscribers. Either one, you can either send me on like your address on Snapchat or phone number. I'll give you the address, and then I will send it to you. And then you can spend away on how many games to be a future YouTuber. No, I said 1K like or 20 subscribers. I mostly go with 20 subscribers. Cause you guys don't need to do the likes. We're gonna have to put mine in the link in the description, cause I have fucking so many fucking wannabes. And also comment down what I should call you guys.
Yeah, because I believe if you get new subscribed, I should have
described on my laptop. And you said if you got 40. Oh, that's smart. And also, if I get to 30 subscribers, I will pick. Oh, thanks. And if I get to 30 subscribers, I will personally put your name. Put something down in the comments. Like, if once I get to 30, I will handpick 3 people at a random to come spend a couple hours or eventually a day playing a game with me on here, and me and Cody, if he's okay with that. Alright, well then you'd get to spend a whole day with us, and then get to witness our stupid and sometimes fucked up humor. Yeah, you might yell it to say at least. Hey, but, yeah. And I will be doing, most likely, I'll be doing Killing Floor in a little bit, because I'm going to take a break, because I did a 2-hour live stream, and I kind of, yeah. Good. Oh, Dilo. Yeah, I know. Damn, there are no rocks around here. So where's your parents? Like, you know, like where's your family? Sorry to hear about that. Oh, I had a similar incident, but... Wait, first, how old are you? Oh, I'm 19. I have to say that, because... Actually, no, I should be turning 20 in a couple of days. Yeah, and I lost my family a while ago. I decided to go to the water because I knew that was the safest place. We were psychic, like you were sitting at home. And then my dad went outside, he chopped some wood down. My mom was in the kitchen, my brother was. He was playing the game. And my dad just screams, and I look out there, and then there's a pack of raptors just tearing them apart. They see me, and then I shut the door, and then they just break right through the windows, take my mom's head off, and just clean off. My brother's in fear, and then one claws his leg. The other one claws his arms. I just took a hot, like hot water and just some fire and just threw it at him. And it got they ran, they got scared and then went away. It was just my brother was. He was in bad condition, but I did medicine, so. I helped them as much as I can, and then we left the house after we buried our parents, and we lived in the trees for pretty much a couple of years, and then he gave out during an attack with, Thanks. Yeah, I see you. Thank you.
Morning.
I have barricade off because water leakage out of that problem, so. Hold on, I gotta go run in there, and I'm gonna make, I gotta go run in there.
What? Why'd you tame that? So what am I doing? In here with my friend. I know, but I remember this place. I can see, oh my god, the giant, the titans. And there's two of them, am I correct?
Oh, I killed you.
Why? And how did you discover them? How did you discover this?
How did I discover this? Because I was scouting ahead and I shot the thing and it. That was amazing. I think it just raped my bird. What's up?
What? It's top. It's possible. Well, keep. Oh, my controller was dying. Hold up, don't leave. I found the bird. Yep. Yeah, fish meat. I was just jumping and I saw it stuck in between the rocks. So I just bullied it and then just knocked it down and just. What? That thing looks like it's white. It looks like a fuck. When it fucking goes in the water, it just it glides so fast. Okay. Fuck, it's heavy. I just swim. Oh, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Stop! Just fucking stop with your fucking Hannah Montana fucking ah! It's so annoying. Same. But it's like my controller died, so I have to sit right up next against my TV. Yeah, I might be doing a 24-hour killing floor live stream tomorrow. No, it's a live stream, so. Megalodon. Even though my bird's head is kind of in my face. No, don't look at me, please. my campfire's going and all I can see is fire kind of just... And I'm... Oh, I'm phasing through a rock. I know, I'm just talking to myself. Gotta fucking move this bird. Jesus. Yeah, there we go, because now I can have... They're both flying, so... Oh god, I'm getting pulled back. What the fuck? What the fuck? Cody, what are you doing? Stop. Pull back, please. Because it says I need to get closer, and I was on my boat. Well, I mean, I can't move. When you... Oh. Well, I mean, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get my bird out of my fucking way. Your dunkle is getting... Oh god, why am I getting pushed? No. Well, I couldn't see where you were going. So I had to move the dirt bird. It's like when you almost lost whatever the bird was. You'll eventually find it. Well, I mean, okay, well then let me go back to my ship now since I had to run to you. And now I'm fucking stuck on a fucking rock. There we go.
Alright. Alright, hold on. Well, you can have my bird. My shirt back. I don't know where the fuck. Wait. Fucking bird, move so I can. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Well, I wasn't ready yet. Cody, seriously! Stop! I couldn't even get in my fucking base because my fucking. You're not even moving! What? You're levitating on my screen. I can't even get. Okay, I'm just gonna end this. My fucking bird, it can't even fucking. I couldn't even get in my fucking house. So you're shooting it with narco. Why? Oh. Is that kind of, did you just want to do that for payback? Are you just riding your sharks? Why? Well, I'm sorry, my fucking bird's retarded. Oh, I tried to throw the bird's carcass in the water, and then the wing got stuck, and then when I started going, it kind of cut through the ship and kind of just flung around on its path. I'm planning on keeping this on, like, going on with the live stream for a couple, 30, 40 more minutes, and then... What? Okay. Planning to probably either go to bed, watch YouTube, go to bed, wake up, and then do a live stream, and then go back to bed. And then do another one. What? What? Oh, well, I mean, I told, like, usually, well, I mean, I'll probably fall asleep, so I'm telling you that now. I mean, why don't we just end it now? I mean, like, well, because, I mean, I don't know. I mean, because you said you'd do it at night, well, then you could easily end it now. Like, where are we going that we need to keep it? Okay. Oh, alright. I didn't do anything. I don't know. Yeah, so, I mean, check out Tempress's channel, at Tempress Wolf, and just, I hope you guys like this first episode, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Goodbye.